you ever had a vision so vivid you could clip it, but could never grab a grip it? So you plan a trip and think, if I can manage it, I'm dipping. Cause no one gives a damn shit, man, it's sad to witness. So I'll just up and leave, no need for the company, just me and a couple G's and flee from the fuckery. Yeah, shit, we've all thought about it before, but somehow we turn to cowards when we drown in those thoughts. But really, what's stopping me? With no steady job, I'll just be leaving my mom in a couple blocks of Queens. I done fallen out of love, gave it my all, but it was all about the funds. It used to be all about the fun. Calling out of work, then later crawling out the club. Life's a little different in your mind at 21, when you ain't got no type of guidance you confide in anyone. Now 10 years later, after learning a bunch, you can't even recognize the other person you was. So innocent, I was so into it. So now you hope that when you chill with your bros, they don't mention it. Shit, I'd rather them think that I know the secret, cause in reality, my family don't believe it. Sure, I have my moments, but y'all ain't supposed to see it, cause things get written in stone the moment you go and speak it. Yeah, should I bask in my own achievements and laugh when I notice the path I chose for me split? At least it ain't closed, man. So should I stay close or should I change the program? Fuck it, every step from here on out, no longer guided by the fear that all these years don't count. I made a mark and maybe I inspired a few. Now it's time I go higher to admire the view. You know it.